Protestia has seen some of Melton's videos and parables at the party, and she has fallen asleep, is having a dream, and in it she has disappointed. She has displeased the Pope. And she's in the amphitheater, and the Pope gives her the thumbs down because she has displeased him. And her phone, this is the real part, is not allowed to work. She picks it up as those lions are charging to her. And the Pope laughs with the devil's glee, watching Protestia and her family be devoured by the lion.